Swiggity swag, what's in the bag, my dudes and my ladies? This is Frederick Gamer coming at you once again in Shadow of War, Middle Earth. I know I said that backwards. Leave me alone. I'm not feeling well today. We are back here in... where the hell are we? Saragost. Ooh, wait a second. I think I have quests for this area. Execute serious on goal. Yeah, humiliate enemies, shame or shun captains in Saragost. Well, I'll do that later. But we are back here and we are going to do a Karnan quest, I think. Either that or it's an ethereal. I think it's ethereal. So let's start this. It's Fire Inferior. Ethereal has tracked Helm's Hammerhand to the snowy peaks of Saragost. Join her and defeat the Nazgul. That is a nice fat thumbnail.
Further version where you don't impale me.
Where is Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. It was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Oh, sounds like she's got a plan. Keep fighting.
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
Please tell me I get to ride a Drake.
The battle must be won.
Let go! Defeat the Nazgul's Drake. Come on, lady. Oh, my nose. Oh, that's my guy. Whoops. Yeah, I'm teaming up with an elf and Sash, and leave me alone, guys. Ah, crap. I got a bunch of these guys. Ah. Doesn't really hurt. I need my focus to come back. I can barely see your head, dude. While we're at it, I'm gonna grab the... Oh, Jesus. Well, I don't have a lot of health shot left. Oh, hello.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Up we go. I think we're going up, right? We'll just wait for her to get here. No, it's not how it works, asshole. Trying to flick it, man. Ah, come on. Actually, that helps, so keep it up. Arrowproof, homeboy? You are not. Scary at all.
You should have given me a...
That might be another thumbnail. Who knows? That was actually pretty neat. Kudos to the developers, man. Kittenborg.
For your daughter's safe return.
Please, don't fight him.
If you kill me, you'll start a war.
Oh! She kind of be looking like a little Jaina Proudmoore a little bit. He's gone mad!
Lord.
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would be a great asset.
Was that supposed to be comedic relief? Seriousness, and then, hey, you know what? A drake would be great right now. They're just kind of beating on me, like, come on. We're almost leveled up to 51. Jesus. All right, my dude, let's see what else we got. All right, here we go. Gravewalkers. Inthur has tracked the Nazgul to the haunted ruins. Find out what they are up to and put a stop to it. All right. Investigate the Nazgul, okay.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice.
Slide into home base.
Just one.
This is like our third or fourth now that we've defeated.
The king who cut the one ring.
Oh, Isildur.
This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
Isildur. The king of men, right? I believe that's right, yep.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men!
I get to fight specters.
The only mercy for them is death.
Ow. Why does that stop me?
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more.
I have to avoid detection here. Can he do it? So far, so good, guys. Whew. only like two left. Let's go get them. And here's the last one. Yeah! Where are you? Oh, you ran to me. Cool. Freaking cold needs to go away, man. Okay. So you ran back here to run. Okay, whatever. Excuse me, that guy's. My nose has been crazy running. You have a choice before you. Ooh, that was close. All right, now it's only you, right? Stop running like a little bitch. That's dirty, yo. Come on, man. Oh, I can just drain them. No. Me your health. What the hell, man? You kind of did everything. You weren't supposed to, homeboy. You're not about to do that.
More of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Thank you.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
That sounds like foreshadowing, yo.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
We leveled up. But thank you guys for hanging out with me for this episode. As always, like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you don't miss an upload. But until the next one, this is Frederick Gaming signing off.